I'm gonna show you how to create a new account on Brawl Stars. Now let's begin. First, open Brawl Stars, and here at home, click the three lines button at the upper right corner. Here, go to settings. Now to create a new account in Brawl Stars, first, you need to connect your Brawl Stars account to Supercell ID. What it does is it saves the progress of your current account and it gives you an option to create a new Brawl Stars account. If you don't know how to connect your account to Supercell ID, I have a tutorial about that. Check the link in the description. Once you are now connected to Supercell ID, just click on Supercell ID button. And here, go to settings by clicking the gear icon. Scroll down. And you will see this log out button. Click on that. Confirm. And finally, click on Play Without a Supercell ID.